I'd like to think we've got an option for any patient that comes in, be it endoscopy, be it surgery, or be it medicine. We've got a way to treat a patient. And we really pride ourselves on pushing the envelope surgically. Essentially, all the patients we operate on these days is done with a robotic approach. Very, very small incisions, minimally invasive, excellent outcomes, very short length of stay in the hospital. Since the directorship here, we've been able to decrease the length of stay by almost an entire day. And that's just looking at evidence-based medicine and really great quality surgery. And then when you talk about really challenging patients, I think the group that I have found some of the most challenging and fulfilling is heart failure patients. Now, when you look at transplant patients in general, it makes sense that the higher the BMI or the higher the patient's weight is, the more challenging their transplant's going to be. So much so that there's even sometimes restrictions set by institutions on if the BMI is too high, it's probably not safe to do the procedure. There's patients who have such sick hearts. We put these, or I should say, the cardiothoracic and cardiologist put in essentially external pumps that help circulate the perfusion of the heart and allow the actual patient to stay alive. They're called VADs or ventricular assisted devices. These patients are extremely sick, and when their BMI is too high, one of the few things you can do is get them a transplant. But if their BMI is too high, they'll never get the transplant. So one of the things we've started doing is actually offering weight loss operations, surgery to these patients to get them to lose the weight, get them to their heart, and we find great fulfillment in that. And again, it's a challenge, but the patients are up for it. They're committed, and I think our again, when you talk about teams, our close collaboration, we have a phenomenal working relationship with the cardiothoracic surgeons and the cardiologists, and that in the end is what leads to the success.